Need tools? We've got you covered. Go to ChromebookParts.com or click on the link below to pick up this sleek, portable toolkit. Flip the unit over and unscrew 4 7-millimeter screws and 6 2-millimeter screws from the bottom cover. Some of the screws are different sizes, so be sure to keep track of which screws go where. Pry the bottom cover off the device. And rock the battery plug towards you and push forward to unplug. Remove 2 1-millimeter screws from the trackpad hold down bracket. Unplug the trackpad cable from the motherboard. Peel the trackpad cable off the battery. Remove 3 1-millimeter screws from the speaker bracket. Remove 2 3-millimeter screws from the speakers. Peel back the adhesive and pull gently to remove it from underneath the speakers. Try to avoid ripping the adhesive, but if this happens, you can still gently pry the speakers up. Unplug the speaker from the audio board. Don't forget to unplug the speaker from the motherboard. Remove 2 2-millimeter screws from the battery. The battery is held on by adhesive strips underneath, which you can grab hold of with the tweezers and gently pull out. Try to avoid ripping the adhesive, but if this does happen, you can still gently pry the battery up using a spudger and prying from underneath the metal plate. Remove all the old adhesive from the chassis. To replace the battery, you're going to need to apply new adhesive strips. When applying the new adhesive strips, make sure the pull tabs are over the edge of the placement area. You're also going to need to apply new adhesive strips to the speakers. To do this, wrap the new adhesive around the speaker as shown. Peel off the protective coverings. And make sure to line up the battery screw holes before setting on the adhesive. Gently push down to secure the battery to the adhesive. Replace two 2mm screws in the battery. Peel off the protective covering. Slide the left speaker under the chassis ridge and plug it into the audio board. Replace the right speaker and plug it into the motherboard. Replace two 3mm screws in the speakers. Replace the speaker bracket and replace the three 1mm screws. Plug the trackpad cable back into the motherboard. Replace the trackpad hold down bracket and replace the two 1mm screws. Plug the battery back in by rotating it into place. Replace the bottom cover and replace the 4 7mm screws and 6 2mm screws.